Extreme Enduro was, it's Enduro, it's gone crazy.
It's just a test of man and machine against the terrain.
It's a race for real men.
We all a little bit crazy.
I think everybody that does them are a little bit cooked, they're a little bit mental.
It's a real man and machine against the worst of the organizers and nature can find for you.
Quitting is not an option. You just go until there's no more.